Welcome back to Fox 8 News in the morning.
Okay, then.
We get a shot of this. We need a shot of this.
Listening to the Grateful Dead.
That's a big one.
Look at this guy. Yeah. We're going to need a bigger set.
Get a photo of that.
This is a 11 and a half foot Burmese.
His name is Stretchy.
Stretchy's his name.
And Stretchy is a long one.
He's a big one.
Oh, geez. No, I don't like little snakes.
Oh, you don't like little snakes? But you're okay with
I'm okay with
the big snake.
I don't like
the little snakes.
I don't like the little ones.
Okay. Yeah, I got the little snakes.
I mean, look at Britney Spears.
I like big and slow. I don't
Britney
like little and
they. Millions of dollars.
Yeah.
So are these guys snappers?
Man? No, actually, you know what?
You don't like little snakes either?
No, it's fine. I was just getting closer to you.
I should have probably brought it.
But I got little snakes.
Okay, so what kind are these?
These are Eastern box turtles. I've had them for 35 years. I've had this one for 25 years.
Why do they call them box turtles?
Ah! Great question. Not because they live in a box. They do not know how to box. Not the box pattern on their shells. They go inside their shell and they close.
Oh.
Now she'll do it, sort of.
Oh,
she's
they
been
can
with
close
me a long
the
time.
Shell.
Yeah, it's got a hinge right here that enables them to do that.
Here, so prize the hinge.
Are these the babies of the one on the floor?
No.
Oh, okay.
Actually, these are in their 40s. She's only 23.
Wow.
Yeah, and these are full size.
Like a box.
Yeah,
they're
full size. Yeah, that one's still getting bigger.
Is it still against the law to have turtles as pets at home?
Box turtles. Not your water turtles, your red ear sliders, your painted turtles are native to the area. So red ear sliders are real popular. Russian tortoises are real popular. Those guys are very popular, the spurthies, but you know, they get big.
What's the regulation on the python here? Can I get that as a pet?
Oh, yeah, you can.
You can.
Yeah.
There are ball pythons that stay a lot smaller than this.
Really?
The Burmeses get really big. Quick, this one's only 4 years old.
That's only five. So how long will it get?
They can get 16, 18 foot.
Is he maxed out?
These are the ones that are down in the Everglades.
That would scare the mess out of me.
Does this get lost in your house? Or?
You can't lose something that size.
That's somebody you're talking about.
My house isn't that big.
I've seen your place. Are you kidding me?
Yeah, I know. It's not
you're missing the point, Chris. His wife said no animals in the house. That's why I would never get lost in the house, because his wife says no animals in the house.
Good wife.
Can you imagine that coming out of a toilet? No, sometimes snakes come out of toilets, you know, down in Florida.
I think you.
What's wrong? What's wrong? What's wrong?
Sorry, everything is fine. They just jumped at me.
Oh, did you? I thought.
That's why I don't like those little snakes.
Yeah, you can't trust them.
You can't trust them.
They're it's like
fine.
Little dogs. You can't
I'm
trust them.
I'm surprised he's
now, will
didn't
he
go
get
up
any? Will he get bigger, John? Or he's
yeah? No, this one's actually going to get a little bigger. But I want to show you something kind of neat. Since we have the camera right here, check us out. These are neat. On the not on these corn snakes, but on these old world snakes.
Yeah.
These are like feet or legs.
Oh.
See those?
Now what do they
Does
do?
Does that make them
Well,
run?
The males still use them during breeding.
Oh, that's the is he
and the
so
females
male.
Don't really use them anymore. So those are really small. So this is a male because they're so large.
Yeah.
But they used to be like hind legs.
Wow.
So I'm guessing 100 million years ago,
they could have run.
So
they used them to get around.
That may have been a snake that was in the garden. You never know.
Right.
Yes, that's another reason why I don't like snakes.
It's a biblical thing.
So now you said there was a regulation there. You cannot have them if they get larger.
12 foot or larger, you have to have a special permit for them, and you're not able to bring them out into the public. Same thing happened with my alligators. I'm not able to bring those out. Double containment.
Too big.
So they have to be double contained. But these guys, 12 and under, you know, we can bring them out. And they're just the best. I mean, look how tame he is.
Just so calm.
He goes to all the Indian games.
Are you saving Hannah Banana for another segment?
She is albino.
So she's the next segment.
All albinos.
I was hoping for Hannah Banana.
Yes, I know. Right?
No, I will not eat the apple. I'm good.
Wait, he's
slithering at you. Wayne, back it up, my friend.
Back it up. The little ones you have to worry about, I guess, right?
Oh, yeah, they come from everywhere.
Yeah, the little ones with the fangs. That one doesn't have the fangs.
Jungle will be back. We got to go to tea. Okay. Jungle will be back.
Do you have any cuddly, sweet little furry animals
that
you snuggle with?